Matindi ang training ngayon ng batang San Francisco sa Agusan del Sur ang binansagang silent assassin dahil sa lakas at tulis ng kanyang mga suntok. Ito ay ang hard puncher na si Miel Fajardo, mga tol. May 11 na panalo at 10 dito ay sa pamamagitan ng knockouts at isa lang ang talo. Meron itong 90.91 knockout percentage sa kanyang kartada kung saan dadayo ito sa Japan sa unang pagkakataon upang depensahan ang belt nito na Oriental and Pacific Boxing Federation sa Light Flyweight Division. Ngayong April 13, 2024, sa sagupain ni Fajardo sa Japan, itong kilabot na challenger ang knockout artist ng Thailand na si Thanungsak Simsri na may 32 na panalo at 30 ay sa pamamagitan ng knockouts at isa lang ang talo sa laban na gaganapin sa Japan. Sumikat ito si Fajardo, mga tol, nang pinabagsak nito ng 3 beses ang prospect ng Argentina, ang bata ni Carlos Maidana na si Agustin Mauro Gauto na may 17 wins, walang talo at 12 knockouts sa kanyang kartada kung saan tinapos lang ito ni Fajardo sa loob ng ikalawang round gamit ang isang kamay. Sunod ay pinabagsak ni Fajardo, mga tol, itong kapwa Pinoy na si Richard Claveras sa unang round gamit ang body shot sa laban nila sa SM San Lazaro. Matapos ay winakasan naman ni Fajardo itong ubod ng angas na thigh boxer ang may 100% knockout na si Sarawot Jamthong na may 7 wins at 7 knockouts sa kanyang kartada. Ngunit bumagsak ito sa loob lang ng 7 segundo mismo sa harap ng mga fans nito sa Thailand. At inuwi ni Fajardo ang Asian Boxing Federation flyweight title. At sa huli nitong laban ay ginulat ni Fajardo ang mga fans sa Cebu nang pinabagsak nito ng 3 beses sa round 1 ang kapwa prospect, ang binansagang angas ng Cebu na si Jantel Gabinilas. Ito ay para naman sa Oriental and Pacific Boxing Federation flyweight title. Ngunit hindi rin basta-bastang kalaban itong Thai na si Simsri, mga tol, maliban sa meron itong 97.75% knockout percentage. Nagmula pa ito sa 8 magkasunod na panalo at lahat ay tinapos nito sa knockout at isa itong Thai flyweight champion at Asian Boxing Federation flyweight champion. Bago ang laban ng Fajardo vs Simsri, mga tol, atin munang balikan itong laban ni Fajardo kontra sa undefeated na knockout artist ng Argentina na si Agustin Mauro Gauto na may 17 wins, walang talo na may 13 knockouts kung saan bago nag-umpisa ang laban, mga tol, talagang minaliit na ng mga boxing fans ang Pinoy na si Fajardo.
Ismael Fajardo!
Sa pagbungad ng laban, mga tol, gusto nang magpakitang gilas ito si Gauto ngunit hindi rin nagpatinag dito ang Pinoy na si Fajardo.
As well with the second attack.
I think he might feel he's hurt him with one of those body shots because he's really getting on him here, Fajardo. To go down to the body again there. Let's go to the head with him. He's letting his hands go, putting his punches together well.
Solid jab in there from Gauto.
Well, do you think he got through solidly with one of those body shots?
Yeah, I do, yes. And particularly the second one for me.
He's just gone into a shallow bit, hasn't he? Gauto. Huge hit, but something registered there, definitely. Yeah. It's a hard one.
Sharp left hand over here, but the hand there, left overcoat, left hook.
A nod of the head there from Gauto. Yeah. They both land at the same time. He's having a good opening round here. Turning into a good fight, right hand there from Gauto.
Better for Gauto, he's got his hand tool, good body shot himself there, Gauto, the left hook.
Mula sa palitan ng kombinasyon, tumama ang kaliwa ni Fajardo, bagsak agad si Gauto, ngunit nagpakita din ito ng tibay.
Thank you.
So, will it be enough as we look at the replay?
Oh, I don't think it will be, to be honest. He was lucky he was at the end of the round, but it was a... He doubled up that left hook, lovely, didn't he, for Hazard, early in the fight.
Straight down, no time left in the round, which is just...
Tuloy ang mainit na palitan ng mabibigat na suntok dito sa ikalawang round, mga tol, kung saan puro kaliwa lang ang pinakawala ni Kabayan.
His knees quite down to his knees, the gloves touched down as well, but Fajardo just, she's gonna get on top of him.
He just needs to stay low for Fajardo and then come in with that left hook.
Oh, good fight back over Gato, right with left hook. Gato hit by left hand, but he's trading here, which could be a problem. Good upper body movement from him. He ships another left hand, big left hand again there. He touches down with the glove. It was a knockdown. The referee didn't give it a...
Mula sa mga solidong kaliwa ng Pinoy, bagsak ulit ang Argentinian, ngunit tumayo lang ito at nakipagsabayan.
In there at the minute, that's the problem. He's letting his own hands go. He's showing a ton of bravery and heart in there, but every time he gets hit clean, he's going to go down, and he's going to get hit clean because he's wide open at times.
What's the referee doing?
Well, the referee's kind there. He missed the knockdown. There was a touchdown with the glove which he missed, and then he was put down. Fajardo just looking for that left hook. Every single time he can throw it, he is throwing it. Dipping low at the waist there. Touches down with the glove again, and the referee doesn't see it. That's another knockdown.
There's been over four knockdowns in this round. It's tremendous action, it really is.
It is, it's superb. 1 minute 40 remaining in round two.
Shots.
Another big left hand, and he's taken those two somehow.
Mula na naman sa palitan ng suntok, bagsak ulit si Gauto sa ikatlong pagkakataon. Ngunit nagpakita din ito ng tapang.
He goes down to his knees, more an exhaustion than anything else, but the referee does count him this time. The corner are looking on there, the Argentinian corner. I don't really know how much more of this I would need to see if I were them. This is a critical stage of his career, of course. He's 17-0.
Dito na siya inatake ni Fajardo, mga tol, ng mga malalakas na suntok, kaya mula dito tinigil na ng referee ang laban. Panalo si Fajardo, mga tol, sa pamamagitan ng knockout sa round 2 at ginulat nito ang mundo.
Declare your winner by TKO to the blue corner from Agusan, Del Sol, Philippines, it's Mael Fajardo!
Tungkol naman sa pinakita ni Fajardo, mga tol, mapapabagsak kaya nito ang knockout artist ng Thailand na si Sim Sri ngayong April 13, 2024. Pag-usapan na lang natin yan sa baba.
Lagi niyong sundan, huwag magpapahuli. Pag-usapan ay bakbakan, balita niya at laban. Mga Pinoy na di nagpapagapi. Salamat sa mga suporta na lagi nandyan.